that the sum of eigenvalue in a matrix is always trace of matrix, and product of eigenvalue is always determinant. Based on this property, we can solve this question easily. Since A is 2 plus 2 matrix, so there are two eigenvalues, say lambda 1, lambda 2 are two eigenvalue of A. Maybe say, maybe distinct, maybe real, or maybe complex. Then if lambda 1, lambda 2 are two eigenvalue of A, then lambda 1 plus 1 and lambda 2 plus 1 are eigenvalues of A plus I. And by using this equation, product of eigenvalue is determinant. So lambda 1 plus 1, lambda 2 plus 1, this should be equal to 1 plus lambda 1 into lambda 2. By simplifying this equation, we get lambda 1 is equal to minus lambda 2, or lambda 1 plus lambda 2 should be 0. This implies trace of this matrix is always 0. So third option is definitely correct. For first option, we can take a matrix A which is 1 minus 1 0 0. This property hold, and determinant of A is non-zero, and A is not